This is a video shared by Dr. Miguel Cruz from Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic. This is the case of a 35-year-old male recently diagnosed with HIV and with worsening in the visual acuity in both eyes secondary to acute retinal necrosis. In the fundoscopy and the ultrasound scans showed ARN-associated rhegmatogenous retinal detachment in his right eye, so antiviral treatment with oral valacyclovir was initiated and postponed vitrectomy indicated. In the beginning of the surgery, a hole in the margin of the necrotic retina in the midperiphery was identified. There was a focal contraction of the posterior hyaloid, and even with the use of triamcinolone, the surgeon wasn't able to remove the attached posterior vitreous. The surgeon decided to use brilliant blue dye to improve the contrast, and so it was possible to remove the posterior hyaloid using a retinal forceps. The removal of the posterior hyaloid in this case is a crucial step and has to be made carefully to avoid iatrogenic retinal breaks. After draining the subretinal fluid, 3 rolls of endolaser was performed posterior to the margins of the healthy retina. Once retinal detachment associated with ARN is usually complicated due to large, multiples, and posterior breaks and the risk of PVR are higher, silicone oil is preferred as tamponade. Treatment with oral valacyclovir was maintained postoperatively, and this patient had a good anatomical result after the procedure.